We can't hear you. You're on mute.
Sorry, yeah.
You're on mute.
Yes, am I okay now?
Yeah.
Am I audible? Yes. So unfortunately, I can't say the same thing that I've grown up in a village. But then India, I think, two decades ago, was a very different place. So even cities, like I grew up in Mumbai, but even the cities that we grew up in, I think there was a lot more interaction with nature. I mean, it's just the way that we grew up in, we played in mud, right? We actually felt soil under our feet. We didn't know what today's kids call the video game world, right? We kind of got introduced to it a little later. So we probably interacted a lot more with nature just because of the way that the circumstance that was there. But I think the hard knock on my head came when I, and I said this at the start of my conversation, because in the city of Panjim, where I now live, in the year 2002, the waste that we used to get rid of used to go to a landfill site. And like everywhere else in the country. And the wall around the landfill site actually gave way. And that waste went tumbling into the village below, into their wells, into their fields. And it was really a sad sight to see. And of course, those villagers came up in arms and said that we won't let you dump your waste here anymore. And Panjim had to think on its feet. And, you know, we were some of those who were fortunate enough to have had that opportunity to be with the city and work with the city to come and find a solution. And I thought, my goodness, if a small city like Panjim is, you know, facing such a large crisis, imagine what it is for the rest of the country and the rest of the world. And really, that's where I realized that we need to do something very different. And so I actually plunged headlong and wanting to make a difference. And I've been working with waste and finding solutions for that ever since.